first and second grade teacher here at Oaxaca Christian School. I've been here 10 years, and I love my job here. I get to teach a lot of missionary kids, and it's really fun. I'm signed up with, I'm a member of Wycliffe, so I came specifically to teach the children of translators. But of course, at the school, we have children from many different missions. When we had one person come to teach science, she couldn't teach for a while. There were problems with the visa, so she was here and not here. And I remember that year, the secondary kids had 6 different science teachers. So each one kind of comes and does their thing, but then there's no continuity in the grading, in how the kids are doing. For struggling kids, it can really be an issue for them. So if I want to be gone for a day if I'm sick, or if I want to go to a retreat or something, there's often 3 or 4 different people that sub for me, just because so-and-so can do it till 10.
Which is temporary. Anyway.
Yeah, temporary sub. Yeah. But yeah, one time I had several subs for the day, and I had all the papers laid out ahead of time, and the first teacher put the papers on back on the top of the pile, and the rest of the subs for the rest of the day said, well, we couldn't find your math, we couldn't find your social studies, so we just did whatever. So, and everything was right there. It was as laid out as I could get it, but that's what happens when you have 4 people subbing for one day. So it's hard on the kids. What we usually get is a lot of parents that volunteer. So then by them being pulled off their work or taking time away from their work, it affects their ministry. By having teachers here that are good, qualified teachers, we keep missionaries on the field. We keep them doing their job. Wycliffe has done some research that the number one reason that missionaries leave the field, or one of the top reasons, is for their children's education. So if that's provided for, it frees up missionaries to do what they're trained to do. It gives them time to concentrate on their ministry. It relieves their fears and their anxieties for their kids. And so by being here, we're enabling a lot of missions to go on.